Came across a couple of 1/32 scale pullbacks in Walmart. Let's take a better look.